Hello students, good morning. Students, today is 28th August 2020. Your chapter 5th was going on. The name of the chapter is Fractions and Mixed Bag is going on. In the last class, I have finished A part of question number 4. So, I want to continue B part of question number 4. So, look here. In question number 4, it has been given arrange in ascending order. Okay. And the fractions has been given 5 upon 6, 7 upon 8, 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 4. So you will write it here 5 upon 6, 7 upon 8, 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 4. So students, you can see it here, the denominators are not equal. So first, this is your duty to equalize it with the help of the LCM. So look here. Fractions in the denominators has been given 6, 8, 3 and 4. 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 3, 2 2s are 4, then 2, 3 2 2s are 3, then 1, okay. Then 3, 2 1s are, then 3, then same 1, then 3 will be divisible by 3. So you can see it here, LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. Clear? So 24 is the LCM. LCM we will write it here. In the first fraction, the denominator is 6. So aap 6 se 24 mein divide karenge. Jo answer aayega, aap use numerator mein multiply karenge. 6 4s are 24. Then 4 you have got. Then 4 ko aap numerator multiply karenge. 4 5s are 20. Okay? Then, comma. In second fraction, the denominator is 8. 8 se aap 24 mein divide karenge. Then you will got 3. 8 3s are 24. Then 3 ko aap numerator multiply karenge. 3 7s are 21. Then in the third fraction, the denominator is 3. 3 se aap 24 mein divide karenge. Then you will got 8. Because 3 8s are 24. Then 8 ko aap 2 se multiply karenge. 8 2s are 16. Same pattern you will follow in the fourth fraction. The denominator is in fourth fraction is 4, 4 6 are 24, then 6 into 3 18. So students, you can write it here also, that is 20 upon 24, then 21 upon 24, then 16 upon 24, then 18 upon 24. So you can write it in ascending order. In ascending order, can arrange denominators beta equal hai aapke, so aap isko equalize karoge with the help of the question. So in the question you can see it here, first you will put it here on the ascending order. Okay, so here the smallest fraction is third fraction, 16 upon 24, then 18 upon 24, then 20 upon 24, then 21 upon 24. Okay, so you will write the answer in ascending order. 16 upon 24 is your third fraction. In the question, third fraction has been given 2 upon 3. So you will write it here 2 upon 3. And your 18 upon 24 is relates from your fourth fraction. And here the fourth fraction has been given 3 upon 4. So here you will write 3 upon 4. Here the third fraction is 20 upon 24. And that is your first fraction in the question. Your first fraction in the question is 5 upon 6. Aap ise kya likhoge? 5 upon 6. In the last fraction, that is relates from the 21 upon 24. That is the second fraction. So second fraction in the question has been given 7 upon 8. So here you will write 7 upon 8. So beta, this is your answer. Okay.
Students, C part of question number 4 I am providing to you in your homework. You will also arrange it in the ascending order. Okay, here in the fraction has been given, fractions given 3 upon 8, 3 upon 4, 1 upon 3 and 5 upon 12. So that question will solve in your homework. Okay, now look the D part. In D part the fractions has been given 5 upon 6, 2 upon 5, 3 upon 4 and 2 upon 3. So look here, how can you solve it? Denominators are not equal here. So first you will equalize it. Denominators are 6, 5, 4 and 3. So it will divisible by 2. 2 3s are 6, then 5, 2 2s are and 3. Then 2, 2 1s are 2, 3, then 3 1s are, then 5, 1 1, then 5, 1 1 1 1. So you will write the LCM. LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 5s are 60. Okay. So your LCM is 60. You will write it here. In the first fraction, you can see it. The denominator is 6. So 6 se aap 60 mein divide karenge. Then after that, you will got 10. Jo aapka answer aaya, aap use numerator multiply karenge. 10 5s are 50. Then comma 2 upon 5. In 2 upon 5, the denominator is 5. 5 se 60 mein aap divide karenge. Then after that, you will got 12. Then 12 se aap 2 mein multiply karenge. 12 2 za 24. Then now you can see it. The third fraction is 3 upon 4. In 3 upon 4 the denominator is 4. 4 se aap 60 mein divide karenge. Then you will got 15. 15 ko aap 3 se multiply karenge. 15 3 za 45. Then in the fourth fraction the denominator is 3. 3 se aap 60 mein divide karenge. Then you will got 20. Okay. 20 को 2 में आप multiply करेंगे, then you will got 40. So you can write it here also. आप इसे ये भी लिख सकते हैं, 15 upon 60, then 24 upon 60, then 45 upon 60, then 40 upon 60. Okay? So in ascending order, you can put it here. Your smallest fraction is your second fraction. It means 24 upon 60. After that, 40 upon 60. Then 45 upon 60. Then 50 upon 60. So on the basis of this, you can write the answer. Answer beta, aap jo likhenge, iske base par nahi likhenge, kyunki ye aapne nikala hai. Aap iske base par question ko lenge. So here 24 upon 60 has been given in the smallest fraction. So 24 upon 60 is your second fraction. Second fraction has been given 2 upon 5. 2 upon 5 you will put here. Okay. Then 40 upon 60, that is your fourth fraction. So in the question, your fourth fraction is 2 upon 3. So you will write 2 upon 3. Then 45 upon 60. 45 upon 60 is your third fraction. Here the third fraction has been given 3 upon 4. Okay, so you will put it here 3 upon 4, and in the last that has been given 50 upon 60. 50 upon 60 is your first fraction. The first fraction has been given 5 upon 6. So students, that has been converted in the ascending order. This is your answer. Students, look the E part. In E part the fractions has been given 7 by 10, 1 by 10, 9 by 10 and 5 by 10. So students, you can see it here. You can write it again here in the solution. 7 by 10, 1 by 10, 9 by 10 and 5 by 10. You can see in all the fractions, the denominators are 10. It means all the denominators are equal. Okay. So on the basis of the numerator, we can easily find out it, which number is greater, which number is smaller. So you can write directly in ascending order. Aapko yahan beta कुछ नहीं फाइंड आउट करना है, कोई एलसीएम नहीं निकालना है. हम एलसीएम तब निकालते हैं जब हमारा डिनोमिनेटर इक्वल नहीं होता है. ओके, बट हियर द डिनोमिनेटर्स आर इक्वल, सो देयर इज नो रिक्वायरमेंट टू फाइंड आउट द एलसीएम. सो हियर यू विल राइट इन द असेंडिंग ऑर्डर व्हिच नंबर इज द लोवेस्ट नंबर. 1, सो 1 अपॉन 10 इज योर लोवेस्ट फ्रैक्शन. देन आफ्टर दैट 5 अपॉन 10, देन आफ्टर दैट 7 अपॉन 10 एंड एट लास्ट 9 अपॉन 10. So that is your answer. You have converted it in the ascending order. If you want to write the answer, then you write the answer again. 1 upon 10, 5 upon 10, 7 upon 10 and 9 upon 10. Okay, clear? Now student, F part. F is the last part of your question number 4. Okay, so in the F, the fractions has been given 3 by 4, 11 by 12, then 2 by 3 and 4 by 15. That question I am providing to you in your homework. Okay. Now look the question number 3rd. In question number 3rd, it has been given. Add, give the answer in the lowest term. And A part has been given 2 by 3 plus 2 by 9. It means here the fractions has been given.
two fractions has been given and you will add these fractions, then after addition you can convert it in the lowest term. Okay, so look here, 2 by 3 plus 2 by 9, here you can see it, the denominators in the both fractions are different. So to equalize it, you will find out the LCM, okay, of denominator. So look in the rough column, how can you find out the LCM? The numbers in denominator 3 and 9, it will be divisible by 3, 3 1 3, 3 3 is 9, then 3 1 3. So LCM is equal to 3 into 3 is equal to 3 3 is 9, okay. So you can write it here 9. आप यहाँ 9 लिखोगे LCM के नंबर में, then you can see it in the first fraction the denominator is 3, आप denominator के नंबर से LCM के नंबर में divide करोगे, so when you will divide 3 from 3 to 9, so you will got 3, because 3 3 is a 9, जब आप 3 से 9 में divide करेंगे, so बेटा you will got 3, then जो आपका division के बाद answer आया, आप उसे numerator में multiply करेंगे, 3 2 is a 6, okay, plus, in the second fraction the denominator is 9, 9 से 9 में आप divide करेंगे, क्या आएगा बेटा 1 आएगा, 1 को आप 2 में मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, 2 1 जा 2, so now you will add it, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8, 8 upon 9, okay, and students you can see it here, 8 upon 9, both number has not been divisible by any a single number, दोनों number क्या किसी एक single number से divide नहीं होंगे, so that is your answer, you will write the answer, answer is equal to 8 upon 9, clear students? Now students, in the B part the fractions has been given 1 by 2 and 3 by 8. So you will add it. That question I am providing to you in your homework. Okay. Then after that C part. In C part there are the two fractions 3 by 8 plus 3 by 16. So you will add it. So here you can see it. In the both fractions the denominator are not same. So first you will equalize it with the help of the LCM. So look here. 8 and 16, there are the denominators, so it will be divisible by 2 firstly, 2 4 is 8, 2 8 is 16, then 2 2 is 4, 2 4 is 8, then 2 1 is 2, 2 2 is 4, then 2 1 is, okay, so your LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, so you will multiply 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 2 is 16, so here you have got the LCM 16, you will write it here 16, okay. In 3 by 8, the denominator is 8. So, आप denominator से LCM के number में divide करेंगे. So, denominator का number 8 है and LCM का number 16 है. So, when we will divide 16 from 8, so we will got 2. Because 8 2 is 16, so हमको 2 मिला. And 2 को आप numerator multiply करेंगे. 3 2 is 6 plus. And in the second fraction, 16 is the denominator. 16 से आप LCM के नंबर में डिवाइड करेंगे, so after that you will got 1, because 16 1 जा 16, 1 आया, 1 को आप numerator में यानी 3 में मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, so 3 1 जा 3, so here you can add it, 6 plus 3 is equal to 9 upon 16, so 9 upon 16 is your answer, so you will write the answer is equal to 9 upon 16. Now students look D part, in the D part the fractions has been given 5 by 8 and 5 by 6, so you will add it. Here you can see in the both denominators are not equal. So first you will find out the LCM of denominators. So 8 and 6, first it will be divisible by 2, 2 4 is 8, 2 3 is 6, then 2 2 is 4, 3 as it is, then 2 1 is 2, 3 will be divisible by 3. So you will write the LCM. LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 3 is 24. So you have got the LCM 24, here you will write 24. In the first fraction, you can see the denominator is 8. So aap 8 se 24 yani LCM ke number mein divide karenge. So when you will divide 24 from 8, so you will got 8, 3 is 24. 3 milega aapko answer and 3 se aap numerator mein yani 5 mein multiply karenge. 3 5 is 15, here you will write 15 plus. The second fraction is 5 by 6. In 5 by 6, the denominator is 6. 6 se aap 24 mein divide karenge. 6 4 za 24. Then 4 ko aap 5 se multiply karenge. 4 5 za 20. So here you will write it 15 plus 20 is equal to 35. 35 upon 24. Okay. So students, you can see it here. the denominator is more than the the numerator is more than the comparison of denominator, so you will convert that fraction in the whole number. So look here, 24 and 35. 24 ones are 24. So 5 minus 4 is equal to 1, 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So here you will write is equal to 1 whole number 11 by 24. So you can write the answer. Answer is equal to 1 whole number 11 by 24. Clear, students? Now, students, E part, in the E part, the fractions has been given 3 by 5 plus 5 by 6. So that question I am providing to you in your homework, students. Now look the F part. In F part, the fractions has been given in the whole number. 1 whole number 5 by 8 plus 3 whole number 1 by 6. So you will add it. So look here, how can you add? So first we will convert it in the improper fractions. So 8 se aap 1 mein multiply karenge, jo answer aayega 5 mein plus kar denge. Theek hai? So 8 into 1, 8 1s are 8. 8 plus 5, 13. 13 upon 8 plus 3 whole number 1 by 6 mein 6 se aap 3 mein multiply karenge, jo answer aayega aap 1 mein add kar denge. 6 3 is 18, 18 plus 1, 19, 19 upon 6. So here you can see it, the denominators are not equal in the both fractions. So first you will equalize it. Look here, the denominators are 8 and 6. It will result by 2, 2 4 is 8, 2 3 is 6, then 2 2 is, then 3 as it is, then 2 1 is 3 as it is, then 3 1 is. Okay, so here you will write LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 3 is 24. So you have got the LCM. LCM is 24. In the first fraction, the denominator is 8. 8 se aap 24 mein divide karenge. Jo answer aayega, aap use numerator yani 13 mein multiply karenge. So when we will divide 24 from 8, so we will got 3, because 8 3 is 24. So 3 into 13, 13 3 is 39 plus. Same pattern you will follow here. 6 se aap 24 mein divide karenge. So after that you will got 4. 6 4 is 24. Then 4 se aap 19 mein multiply karenge. 19 4 is 76. Now you will add 39 plus 76. 9 plus 6 is equal to 15. A 5 year 1 will be carry forward. 1 plus 3 4, 4 plus 7 11. Okay, so here I have got 115 upon 24. Now students, you will divide from numerator and from denominator to numerator, because numerator is more than the denominator. So here we will divide 24 and 115. Clear? So students, it will be resolved by 4 times. So 24 4s are 96. So now you will subtract 5, say 6 minus nahi, so 1 will be carry from the this side. So it is 15. 15 minus 6 is equal to 9. 1 में से हमने 1 दे दिया इधर, 0 बचा, 0 means 1 carry लिया, 10, 10 में से 9 गया 1. So your answer is 4 whole number 19 upon 24. So here you will write 4 whole number 19 upon 24. So that is your answer. You will write the answer is equal to 4 whole number 19 upon 24. Clear, students?